What is up, everybody? And in today's challenge guide, I'm going to be showing you how you can get this new legendary quest done really easily. Make sure to drop a like and subscribe to the top on it. Okay, as you can see, you should probably do this in Team Rumble, and the best place to land is Stealthy, because it has a crazy amount of fishing calls, so you're likely to get fish and the storm shrinks right away. So you lose health, so you're able to eat the fish. Let's try to first get a gun or two, and then we can go fishing. Okay, let's land right over here. Too many bars. Sad thing, I'm not playing this all game, but now let's get a fishing rod. Is there any fishing equipment over here? I'll take the arrow. Oh, I'll take the grenades. Let's go find a fishing rod. How did one of my teammates die? Someone else here? So grenades kind of work, you know? As you can see, you've got three small fries. So that's three fish. I don't want a fishing rod though. Where's a fishing rod? Where's a fishing rod? Okay, so we finally found a fishing barrel. Let's loot this chest. Mark that. Take the fishing rod. Let's just try to catch some small fries for now. Rusty can. Small fry. There are four of them. Okay, let's fish up these fishing holes. Snowy flopper. Cat. I ate the shield fish, and then a small fry. The hardest part was finding the fishing rod, but now we can just keep fishing because there's so many fishing rods. Yeah, there's another one there. Let's eat the small. Okay, we're halfway done. Okay, now right there. Why can't I get anything other than guns? Oh yes, rift fish. So I'm gonna go get that snowy flopper. Okay, so that's six. Okay, I'm gonna get that rift fish for the last fish. Unless, well, actually, there might be some fishing spots over there. Where did my rift fish go? Here, rift fish. I want to use you sometime. Looks like. Hopefully there's something here. One more fish, then we're good. And it's not a fish. Come on, small fry. Good. Flopper. And the last fish. There we go. Level 130. Okay, now the next quest is for 20 fish. Okay, there we go. Well. Okay, let's leave the match and see how much XP the next one gives us. Ooh, we also got the Sapphire Mave. Ooh, that's cool. But anyway, thanks for watching and drop a like.